Hello, Jan. This is the dog that we call Macy. She's the firstborn in the litter. And we're in our friend Don and Kristen Bliznick's house in New Lenox, Illinois. They have three of our dogs, including Macy's grandmother. That's not Macy's grandmother there.
Oh no, don't take my picture.
No, I'm not. I won't, Kristen. Kristen's camera shy.
But here's Tutu.
Tommy.
Hey, Tommy. Come on, guys. Hey, Tommy. They've got a little mold in the grass right now, so the dogs are turning gray out here. It's been real hot and damp here, and mold's really at a.
Wait, you want to show her Tutu? Okay. Show her Tutu. I came with.
Hey, Macy. Come on, honey. Up, 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 up.
Hey, Macy.
Good girl, Macy.
Here's Tutu.
Okay. This is Tutu.
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 Tutu is her grandma. She's going to be 9 years old here in just a few days. And Don and Kristen adopted her after we retired her.
There's Tutu.
And she had three litters of puppies, and they have one of the puppies.
Hey, Junie.
And they have one of our boys as well that we co-owned with them. They got Max when Max was 10 months old.
Here. Here's Junior.
Okay.
You want Junior?
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, sorry. Oh, there's the puppy. Here's Puppy.
Your puppy,
Junior.
Puppy. Oh, the puppy just loves everybody. She's just so confident and so relaxed around everybody.
You want Max too?
Oh, I'm going to just wait a second here. Macy. This one's cut short, but this is one of Tutu's daughters. This is Showboat's I Love to Tangle Too. And she is going to be 5 years old. Tango. Tango's going to be 5 years old on the 19th of this month, so in 11 more days, she'll be 5 years old. That's one of Tutu's kids. And the father of the puppies is a Tutu son. And so this puppy is a Tutu granddaughter. So we've known Don and Kristen for almost 8 years now. We met them at a dog show in Chicago after they had lost their 15-year-old Bichon. One of the Bichons here came from Carol Haynes, who is a former board member of the Bichon Frise Club of America and a current member of the Bichon Frise Club of America, but we've known Carol for almost 20 years, and gave you her phone number if you want to call her for references. She knows the quality of our dogs and our dedication and ethics. So anyhow, they say a picture is worth 1,000 words, so I hope this video is worth 10,000 words. Trying to keep you out of the picture there, Kristen. Don, I got your legs. It's Tutu on Don's lap. Don, we got you in there. Tutu, look at Daddy.
No, Tango.
Oh, what am I saying? Yeah, why am I saying Tutu? Tango, I'm
Tutu's
sorry.
Over here. Tutu's
hi, Tango. How's Daddy's girl? Hey, Tango.
Oh.
This is Marlo. Marlo's a dog we showed to her championship. She's 8 years old. But we never did breed her. She's a really nice girl. She's got great attitude. We showed her to her championship in spite of the fact that she had one missing tooth on the bottom. Not that it was missing in a visible way, but the breed standard requires a certain number of teeth, and they have six incisors on top, six incisors on the bottom. She only had five, but she just had so much attitude, and she was just perfect quality in every other way that we showed her to her championship. But in spite of the fact that she was good enough to be shown to her championship, we just couldn't bring ourselves to breed her. Her mother and father had all their teeth, and if they together produced a puppy that didn't have all her teeth, we were fearful that breeding her would produce puppies with the same just, you